Moisture in the trades are going to continue to provide those showers on the Windward and Malka areas tonight and into the morning, and those trades strong enough in the leeward side also tomorrow morning as well. Right now it is 81 degrees in Lihue, Honolulu, and 83 degrees in Kailua Kona and over in Kahului. Taking a look at the big picture, the high pressure system that's been providing those trade winds we've been having going to be pushed up north by this low pressure system that's also grabbing this added extra moisture that's going to come over our Aloha State over the next couple days. And as you can see right here, the showers have already begun to start very dominant on the Windward and Mauka areas. Over in Kailua Kona and on the slopes of the Big Island, there may be some possible thunderstorms later on this evening as well. As we take a look ahead as our future radar, the storms that were here earlier in the week, the low pressure that was right below us, that's going to be coming over in just light to moderate showers over the next couple days. You're going to want to keep your umbrella handy. Going to be some wet roads, so be careful out there, but just really some added trade showers. And if you're headed out to the beach tomorrow on a Monday, nothing much to report. Flat to 2 on the north shore, 1 to 3 on the west, south, and east shores. Now tonight, going to be mostly cloudy with those showers likely all over the island, and it'll carry on till tomorrow. Those winds are going to decrease, mostly cloudy, and scattered showers again. Our KHON 2-day forecast, you're going to see the biggest change in our weather Monday into Tuesday. That is when the hot, hazy, overcast, humid weather will be here through Wednesday. Wednesday night into Thursday, we're going to see a high pressure system join us again. We'll bring back those trades, and it looks like it'll be a breezy Thursday and Friday with, look at that, Saturday and Sunday. Nice weather. The sun's out. Nice weekend.
Pretty nice. But you would say tomorrow morning there might be some showers, so wet roadways for the back to school jam.
Absolutely. Be careful out there.
All right. Thank you very much, McKenna.
You're welcome.